I was very, very amazed that I would be denied a personal visa to enter the United States when one of my books was published in translation. In 1963, my publisher, Roger Strauss, or Farrar Strauss, invited me, and I was promptly denied the visa. And I said, my real bombs are my books, not me. I'm not going to put a bomb in a post office in the USA, but my books are maybe more dangerous than I am. They maybe should ban the books, not the person. It was logical.